Hey guys, Salsa Josh here with some salsa analysis today on Panayiotis. Sorry if I'm saying his name wrong, but he's out of Greece and he's currently dancing with Denise, who's out of New York City at the time. Both are incredible dancers. I like to point out with him is that he does a lot of these cool arm tricks. He has fun when he dances. He does these cool arm fulcrum swings like you see right now. He's swinging it around, bringing the arm back, swings it around again, swings that arm, puts it around, swings the other arm back. So he does a lot of this cool, fun stuff. You'll see shortly he does the Macarena, and he likes to mess around. He's the tall guy, and with that being said, don't let height discourage you all from doing these cool moves. It comes from balance, agility, and just being smooth. There you go with the arm, fulcrum, swing again. And coming up here, we'll see him do the Macarena.